Hello, welcome to another edition of Scratch Show. It's Eric and Dish again, and welcome to episode number 85 in this series. Wow, it sure is going by fast. Hope you liked that last episode in which I won on one of the tickets, the Hoosier Green Sevens, were $14, as you may recall. I took half of that winnings and decided to buy a Daily Four ticket. As it turns out, we were losers, even though I almost got it on the combo, which I'll explain later. And then I decided to buy another $5 Green Seven ticket, and it was a loser, and I'm really kicking myself over that. I should have just kept it. Maybe I should have bought a Dairy Queen Blizzard for that. But that's the thing, you win some and then you lose some. So anyway, for today's episode, we only got one ticket to do, and it's a very important one, as I have now here another $10 Illinois Lottery ticket, once again taking another stab, another attempt at this Rockin' Bingo, which you saw me do a while back, for which I lost. And it won't be the last that you'll see this. I'll be playing another one of these tickets because I bought two of them. And you'll see me do it in the next episode. And the rule states very simply, reveal winning pattern, including a musical note symbol using the color card's numbers, win double your prize. Reveal winning pattern, including a guitar symbol using color card's numbers, win triple prize of the car reveal. Star symbol, win $50 automatically. That is in the cars card numbers right here. And this is ticket number 30. So they were tickets 30 to 29, which just happens to be right in the middle, and that's not a good sign. So I will get this thing going. I'll start with free spaces. Can you believe it? I got a vending machine. Can you believe ticket number 29 came out first, which means that it was going in ascending order instead of descending. So that's the first time I've ever seen that happen. And I also noticed I bought the Phoenix store in Lansing, and I noticed there was one Rockin' Bingo ticket in which the person won $500. I think it was on the four corners. Okay, here we go. G50. There's a guitar. What? There's another slide guitar. Incidentally, there is a guaranteed $50 winner, while there are $100 winners on every two packs. And can you believe the odds of getting 40-60 are 240 and 1600? Are you kidding me? Well, that's understandable considering, like I said, the $500 winner, I saw it, that the convenience store is won 1200. G60. Well, it's around 60 and 7 of 10 cards, so 2 G's and I'm making a little progress. And 33. You know, I mentioned earlier that came very close to winning the Puzzlard Dealer 4 earlier this evening. Can you believe last week, since that, this last week of this week is bonus payout week, which you can win 20% more. Twice I came close from winning on a box. I had 2 of the 3 numbers right, but I couldn't get the third. So that was kind of painful. Another N and 45. Ooh, how about this? I only need a 40 and 43 to get $200 on a line. But like I said before, I'll believe it when I see it. All right, 20. In 35. Ooh, now I'm also 2 away from getting a line for $50. And like I said, two away from getting $50 on a line, which is guaranteed in every pack of these tickets. In 44. Number 64. First time the O's. And I'm also two away from a line worth $200. Now I'm only need a 34 for a line to break even. G57. B14. B1 and G54. Okay, next row, row 68. Another 0070. B2. Thank you. Now I need a I-28 to complete the line for $200. I-24. Or 62. Next one is G51. It was 75. Thank you. Oops, sorry. Sorry about that. G56. Oh boy. If I had that been a 55, I would have won $50. We still got halfway to go. We still got halfway to go. GG48. Need a G53 to win $200 on the line. Thank you. I don't know if I fought her again. I don't know if you noticed on this ninth card, if I get a 53, not only would win $200, but if it would expose the, it would expose the guitar symbol, it would be triple for $600. Okay, next one. I-19. And 38. Let's do this row. That's 21B8. Ooh, take care of both in the same row. All right, last row. Got a I-16. Wow, there's no I-16s here. Well, there's an I-17. I was 69. Next one in 40. And I need 12 to get Queen Line for $50. G58. It was 61. Down the last 7. It was 71. Like 30. Before speed four down the last 4, 073. B13. Need a 72 with 4 corners. It's coming down to this. B7. Last one in B36. Check my sunglasses. Yeah, this is clearly a loser, but that's okay because I still got another one left. Well, that's it for Nerd Dish and Scratch. So sorry this took so long, but thank you for watching, man. Please leave my comments, subscribe to my channel, and play responsibly. Zerk Dish signing off. See you again next time. In next episode, I'll play another one of these rock and bingo tickets along with another different ticket. So I'll see you again next time. Thanks for watching and goodbye.